Accessible regardless of where you are within Domo, the navigation header includes many shortcuts and tools to easily navigate your ecosystem of data. View cards and navigate dashboards through the dashboard shortcut, discover and manage alerts in the alerts page, communicate with others within your organization using Buzz, access over 1,000 apps across dozens of industries, departments, roles, and business activities in the App Store, and manage your datasets through the Data Center. Clicking on the More menu gives us access to a number of these tools. First, we have Admin, where, based on our user status, we can manage people, all of our Domo content, instance-wide settings, and all admin tools. Next, we have Analyzer, where we can easily create new visualizations from a dataset. The Asset Library, where we can upload our own apps. Certification Center, where, based on our access rights, we can request or approve the certification of cards, giving our data more credibility. Then we have Data Science, which shows all the powerful data science tools all in one place. Launcher, which shows us the data provided. Project and Tasks, where we can create to-do lists and action items within our team. Publications, where we can have slideshows we create from Domo cards. And Scheduled Reports, where we can manage the reports we've scheduled and the reports we receive. We also have Feedback, where we can provide product feedback or contact support. And the Help Center, a resource hub to quickly answer our questions about Domo. Next, we have the search tool. Here we can search by keyword through all of our cards, apps, datasets, alerts, dashboards, and much more. We can also save and easily come back to our common searches by clicking on the star next to the search field, typing in our desired search, and clicking Save. We can then access our saved searches in the Saved Filters section here. Depending on our permissions, the Add to Domo tool allows us to begin the process of adding new data, cards, people, tasks, dashboards, conversations in Buzz, or apps. We can navigate to the Help Center by clicking this icon. The Help Center opens in a new tab so we don't lose progress on what we're doing in Domo. Here we can access the Domo University, the Video Library, the Knowledge Base, and the Domo Community. Next, we have your Domo Profile. Here we can enter all our contact information so others in our organization can find us and track the assets we create. Profile also helps us find others in our org and identify the roles, connections, and interests in our company. To access and apply our preferred notification settings for Buzz, cards, and alerts, click this gear icon. And finally, we have Buzz. Clicking this icon will toggle the Buzz panel. Buzz provides instant communication through direct, one-on-one, or group conversations, allowing any user to track conversations happening around specific topics. Easily navigate and access the tools you need most wherever you are within Domo.